guess I got caught red bag.
Yeah, that's how wet it is.
That's how
you're still putting your hand up.
Morning, you drink coke. We're gonna start the day off with some Brook first. It's drizzling out. Their curly fries, they will apparently send it from the kitchen to like these little things.
And you got it.
And you get your tube of curly fries in, which is actually pretty awesome. Should you in the menu?
They're like changing money, but it takes like damn long.
And Brendan forgot his Aussie dollars.
And his Aussie dollars.
Can you believe they went to the money changer without the money?
Have you ever been?
No.
Right.
I've been to Hong Kong and London.
Nice.
Sydney when I was really little, but that's it.
Cool.
Yeah, I want to travel more. But
oh, do it.
Yeah.
Whenever you got the chance, just like, because whenever you delay it for something and you be like, you know what, let me just get this first and then once I get money.
Yeah.
But like, it's so hard and life is just so unpredictable anyway.
I know, and so quick. They made this show, like, you know, Real Housewives of New York and stuff? We now have Real Housewives of Auckland.
Oh, really?
It's so bad.
I can imagine.
Like, oh, God, it's so bad.
Oh, man.
If you get a TV, it will be on at, like, 8:30.
Right, what channel is it on?
It's on Bravo.
You're, like, a fan, aren't you? You are so a fan.
It's so bad, but there's one really great episode. Like, it's pretty boring, except someone got a glass of champagne thrown at their face.
Oh,
my God. And then, what else? Oh, there's just heaps of swearing.
Once you get over there and you start making videos, we'll be the first ones to like and comment.
Oh, thanks.
So, you've got the whole boosting thing done.
Got it sussed.
Yep, likewise. Yeah. Thanks for the convo. It was good.
Okay.
All right. See ya. Okay. So what the girl said was that the container area was when the earthquakes happened in Christchurch, all of the shops had nowhere to go, so they built like this small space with container shops so that they can fit as many people as they can to still run the business. So right now we're going to go to Lake Tekapo. Yeah, Lake Tekapo is like a 3-hour drive. Okay, so we planned like a 12-day trip, right, to New Zealand, and we only chose one day to do skydiving, which is on Friday. And the whole weather forecast for the trip was just rain and clouds. But then we checked it this morning and it says that on Friday, it's meant to be sunny. Woo-hoo. So if it's sunny on just that one day that we really needed to be sunny, the following day, we are all going to wear shorts for the entire day.
We're gonna wear shorts.
We're gonna go hiking.
I do not have shorts.
If we can.
I have one more extra.
We're gonna make it happen and every single person is gonna wear shorts. Yeah, just to appreciate how precious the sun is. We're gonna show our appreciation. Just look at that. Look,
it's going to bear.
It's like rain, and the only one sunny day is that day that we needed to be sunny. So Oh my god. We are in Lake Tekapo now. Holy shit. Moment of silence.
Bloody rapper, mate!
Oh my god, that's damn bad.
Throwing it back.
Mountains over there.
Okay,
were the mountains that they used in the movie in Lord of the Rings to light the beacons of Gondor.
Yeah.
That was so much food.